I'm Rocco. Rocco. Rocco.
और दुनिया मुझे हंटर बुलाती है.
Jerry and Nick are two guys who are younger than the screen age of Akshay and John. I wanted these two guys to be guys who are say in their early 30s.
ये biceps के अलावा क्या है हमारे पास?
तेरा पता नहीं लेकिन मेरे पास बहुत कुछ है. हमारा घर बचा लिया, राधिका की शादी के लिए पैसे जमा कर लिए, एक अच्छा सा लड़का ढूंढ के उसकी भी शादी करवा देंगे.
और उसके bachelorette party पे मैं नाचूंगा, right?
Fantastic, mind blasting idea.
But they are refusing to grow up, so that's what makes them boys. And everything from their apartment to the bike John rides, to the clothes they wear, which was very important, that had to come across in the styling. When I put together the team of stylists, Kunal who styled Akshay, Shamli who styled John, Aisha who styled Deepika Chitrangda, and Uma who's done all of the secondary casting, that's one thing I told all of them, and including my production designers, that this film needs to feel young. Only if it feels young on set will these actors feel young while performing.
Hi guys, I'm Tanya Sharma, your economics professor for this semester.
I have to say, Rohit had a very clear idea of what this person, Tanya Sharma, is going to be like. He was very clear about her clothes. She's very crisp. She's very proper kind of a person who's a professor at the Oxford University. So she has to look the part completely. So as far as the clothes are concerned, they are very structured, very straight, clean lines. And there was nothing to discuss, honestly. I mean, I was completely in agreement with what Rohit had in mind, and it looks fab in the film. I'm very happy with my look in the film, actually.
We've gone with Aisha Dasgupta for my styling.
Romance, guys, romance. One more, please. One more.
Aisha is someone who understands my body really well and at the same time balances out what the director needs or what the character demands or what the film requires. You know, so it's always a pleasure working with her.
Ready?
Yeah, ready sir.
Ready now? Ready sir.
That's something where I give hats off to all the stylists and my production designer and my DOP, that, you know, they've really made it come alive. What I wrote for 2 years, when you see the film, you know, it's all thanks to them that they fulfilled that vision that I had.
Nutty, I have to send flowers to. I mean, when I saw the film during the dubbing, I was like, I have to send him a big bouquet of flowers. Nutty, thanks.
He's a friend and he's a really, really talented cinematographer with a great eye.
I will always fight with Nutty and he will always listen to me eventually. But it's a great working relationship that I have with this DOP.
You know that if there's a problem, I can go and tell him that today, you know, I don't think I'm looking that fresh or something. Can you just handle? And he's a darling, yeah.
Because they realize that this is Rohit's first film. Rohit is very hungry and he wants everyone else to also believe like it's their first film, which is difficult, especially when you have people who worked on many films.
Hey, somebody shadow!
You know, I got that motivation and that drive from the rest of the team, which is amazing, and hats off to them. I can never thank them enough.
रोहित जी, लंदन में आपको कैसा लगा शूटिंग करके?
तो मेरी तो पहली पिक्चर थी तो मुझे बहुत ही अच्छा लगा, मगर आप हर समर लंदन में एक फिल्म
मैं
शूट
करता। मुझे तो प्रोड्यूसर ले जाता क्योंकि वहाँ सब्सिडी सबसे ज्यादा मिलती है, इसलिए हमारे प्रोड्यूसर हमें वहाँ बार बार ले जाते हैं, हाँ पैसे लाओ। तो आप सबको सबको पता है कि हम लंदन क्यों आते शूटिंग करने, क्योंकि वहाँ सबसे ज्यादा माल
हर फिल्म में टावर मिल दिखती है। Those colleges in Oxford and just that atmosphere there, those 14-15 colleges that Oxford comprises of, and we shot at Trinity.
बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे शूटिंग करके वहाँ. एक्चुअली मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं था कि मुझे वहाँ बकायदा लेके जाएगा. सब कॉलेज के अंदर आप ध्यान से देखोगे फिल्म को देखोगे तो हर कॉलेज के अंदर सीन हैं. ट्रिनिटी कॉलेज है, ऑक्सफर्ड है,
क्लासरूम के अंदर सीन है.
his character Jerry goes back after 15 years to complete his unfinished education, his last semester of his economics major, and that's where he meets Chitranga's character Tanya Sharma, who's an econ professor there. And so it was fun. We shot all over. We shot in the same mess as Harry Potter. We shot in classrooms. We shot on streets in Oxford where X-Men has been shot lately. And it was a really fun and young location where the average age was around 25 to 28 because all we saw was students cycling around, I remember, out there.
John and I were shooting for this song called Jhak Maar Ke, which is also one of my most favorite songs in the album.
Crazy.
That's the song, in fact, when we were meant to shoot at Brighton for 2 days. We were already on our way. It's about a 2-hour drive from London. I was already ready and on my way, and we got a call saying that it's extremely cold.
Camera, 5, 6, 7, action.
So I remember we went back and then the location managers had to, you know, immediately start calling up other places, and eventually we did find a location to shoot the song, and I think the songs turned out beautifully.
Radhika Awasthi, I love you!
तुम्हारा चेहरा इमेजिन कर रही थी।